Now, how old were you when you, because you were telling us earlier about the Philly Most Wanted video shoot you met Pharrell.
Shit, that's a good one. I was about 21.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe 22. Okay.
Now tell that story again for the sake of the camera, like when you met Pharrell.
Met Pharrell on a block that, you know, Philly's Most Wanted. They, you know, they had a hit called Suckers at the time. And I would sell crack on their block. Yes, I sold crack cocaine.
Wow, obviously, he said crack cocaine.
Yeah, that's this wasn't so this funny. Wasn't because
worked,
I wanted to.
He broke this shit.
Right, you know, I had kids, ninth grade education, and I was married. Yeah, all of that. Right, thought getting married was really going to help the fucking issue. Right,
mm-hmm.
But in that, I had so much responsibility that I had to do what I had to do. And Pharrell, I saw Pharrell in a video for Khalees called Hate You So Much Right Now. And I happened to see the guy, the same guy in the video that was on the TV. I happened to see him. I'm like, oh shit, that's the guy.
Wait, where'd you happen to see him?
I happened to see him on the block I was selling crack on.
On that block.
On
oh,
Philly's
okay.
Most Wanted block.
Because they were shooting a music video.
Okay,
they were shooting a music video on that block.
Yeah.
And the guy walked up. And I was like, hey, mister, you know, we need to holler at this guy, Roscoe P. Coltrane. He's pretty fucking hot, man. He's fucking astronomical, man. It's hot as shit. And he was like, yeah, hold on. Where is he? I'm like, give me a minute. And I rolled up my weed. And as I began to see him become agitated, I gave him some lines, and he was amazed. And he just asked me, could I do it again? I told him, yeah. And
Told you to do it again, was it just for him or did he have somebody else?
No, this motherfucker had damn near the whole city on my ass. Because at this time, like, you know, you had the freeways, you had the, you know, you had Major Figures, you had just all of these different underground rappers that were literally stamped in the city as rappers.
Mm-hmm.
So now I got to rap against these motherfuckers. And because they're realizing, like, this is, I think we're fighting for a deal here.
Right.
Because in the industry at that time, for those who were on the inside, there was a gold rush to sign Philly MCs.
It was.
So everybody wanted to get a Philly MC in their camp.
Really?
Yeah. That's what Jay-Z did.
Yeah. And Jay-Z, when he signed
Jay-Z
Beanie,
said, that makes sense.
Everything happened came to Philly.
Right. Yeah. Everybody had to have somebody from Philly in their crew.
That's exactly what happened. Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?